young playwright Tennessee Williams returns from abroad on the Queen Elizabeth. Williams is back in New York for the Radio City Music Hall opening of the Warner Brothers motion picture version of his critics' prize play, The Glass Menagerie.